of showers and thunderstorms. We track the tropics, 70% chance of tropical development with this wave here. It's actually going to be tracking to the east of Bermuda. No concern for the United States. If you're curious, the next named storm will be Emily.